Welcome, I'm Sansi Jaiswal of C-Lot Entertainment News Channel presenting today's COVID updates. Early signs of third wave. What COVID situation of Maharashtra and Kerala tell us? India's daily COVID number has been on downward slopes in many states from last 2 months. However, in many districts where cases are not falling on an expected pace, in those districts, the infection remain upwards, tragic theory on another surge. On Friday, Prime Minister Narendra Modi showed concern on COVID-19 third wave.
The government has also been red flagging the widespread of COVID norms. Overcrowding at popular hill station worsens the infection and COVID condition. Despite a speedy pace of vaccination, a condition decline in cases of many states. PM Modi has warned the fight against pandemic is not far over. But apart from that, Maharashtra is yet to hit its pre-second wave numbers, despite crossing its peak over 25 months ago. Moreover, in Kerala, the number have started rising again, with the state beaching. Daily cases have been increased at a steady pace in districts of Malappuram and Kasaragod. The cases are neither falling nor rising, which again is a worrisome. As it is a signal to spread the virus remain high in these areas. The Kerala government attributed the recent surge in cases to significant relaxation being offered to state gradual unlock pin. The COVID graph shows the cases in Mumbai, Pune and Thane have declined since the peak of second wave but continue to remain high. But when compared with some other states and cities of India, which is stuck between a hard during second wave, the Maharashtra situation appear a worrisome. As well as the cases in at least half of North state are rising continuously. The Union Health Ministry on Friday conveyed a word through COVID. And the country is still in danger. People should follow required COVID protocols.